Dover sole meunière with crushed potatoes. This one's perfect for two. Cook the potatoes in salted water until soft. Crush with your hand and fry in olive oil until golden brown. Add the garlic and then prep the Dover sole. Dredge and season flour and then fry in olive oil and a touch of butter until the skin is golden brown. Turn the fish and let it rest and then remove the bones. Brown the butter and add capers and parsley. And that's it.